say anything.
Well, we just left the side of the carcass heading off towards the water to pick up these lines. There's two options, either that someone had chased them away or they've gone for water, and luckily we just picked them up on the way down to the dam. Looks like they're heading back towards the carcass now. Here comes the third one at the back. See how full they are. How much they've eaten already. We've just made our way back now towards the kill. All three males have returned. They're still heavily panting, all very well fed. Chased off the vultures, with the flesh of the vultures. This guy's brought down this one about 2 days ago. Looked like a pregnant female at the time. We managed to catch him just before they finished her off. They're still pretty playful, still pretty young. Looking about 3 years, about 2.5, 3 years maybe. As you can see,